Okay.
Should I see it?
Brian, you turn that light off, would you, Mom?
Oh, sure.
So here's a little owie spot that Ryan had from Mexico when he hit his head. It's been almost a month now. And turn this way so we can see it in the light here. I don't know if you can see that. Anyways, this is what I pulled out of his head.
Let's measure it.
Ryan O'Connell.
Three quarters inches.
That is the mother of all splinters, Ryan.
I can't believe it.
Show me his head. Let me see.
Show it. Turn Papa.
You are one tough beezy.
Let me see. Where'd it come out of?
Oh, you got to be.